Upon completion of today's lesson, you should be able to understand the history of the Ethernet protocol, understand how the protocol operates, and understand the collision sensing operation of Ethernet.